Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. In this episode, we will be trying to smooth out our PLA print with our rock tumbler again. One of our subscribers suggested to have a burnishing compound to our tumbler when tumbling, so we went back to using screws, but this time we'll be adding some dishwashing soap to it. Let's start. We'll move the screws over into the tumbler. Now we can add our dishwashing soap in it. We have roughly around 20 millimeters of dish soap in this box, which we are going to add to our tumbler. Let's drop the print in and then we'll secure it. Since the square prints didn't do very well, I thought this print will actually give us better results. Close the lid and then put it onto our mount and then we can start our experiment. Okay, we'll start now. And we'll leave this tumbling for a week and then let's see how it goes. It's been tumbling for a week now. Let's take it out and look at the print. I wonder what it'll look like inside. Oh, this isn't what I was expecting. Interesting. I'll try to wash this off and then we can see how the print went. So I actually went back to check our subscriber's comment and he actually mentioned to just put a drop of dishwashing soap in it. So it would actually seem like we put a bit too much in it. We'll keep it in mind for our next experiment. Let's take a look at the print. Visually, it is a lot more matte than before. The sides feel relatively the same as before I put it in. However, the front of the model is really smooth, I think. The middle of the print and at the back of the print is also very smooth. I think it did something here. Here's a comparison to one that wasn't put into a tumbler. Yeah, the sides feel relatively the same. As for the front face, the one we left in the tumbler is definitely smoother. The bed on this Tumbler Pro model is smoother as well. Just like the back of this print here too. Other than that, I think the other faces feel relatively the same. Well, there we have it. We tried to smooth out our PLA print with a rock tumbler, but this time we added a burnishing compound, dishwashing soap. We definitely put too much in it, but the results came out all right. Not as good as I expected, but it did show some results, especially on the front face, the bed, and the back of the print. Maybe we'll try with less in another experiment and with different type of medium. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. The platform has a lot of teaching resources on 3D printing and how you can incorporate it into your curriculum. So be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.